up with, I discovered early on that there is no such wood anymore. This took me to find a very special and unfortunately extinct tree that was nicknamed the Wood Eternal because its longevity and resistance to rot. This is the old growth cypress, a tree that used to grow for thousands of years without interruption in the virgin forests of America. Although there are only two companies in the East Coast that draw these old growth cypress trunks from the southern rivers, I was lucky to discover that one of them is actually just a 10-minute drive down the road. I think they are actually here today.